Hi, my name is Jackie. I'm from Santa Barbara, California. I'm here at El Coco Loco Resort with Holly Beck having an awesome time. I started surfing when I was 40. I learned at a surfing and yoga camp kind of like this one, and I've been in love with surfing ever since. I came here because I really wanted to work on my surfing and get better and also experience Nicaragua. The waves were really fun. We had super good surf. The water was warm. There was lefts, there was rights. You could pick whatever you wanted. Some days were shoulder high, up to head high. A couple days were waist high, down to knee level. So there was all sorts of waves and clean green faces. And I even got barreled a little bit. Who was here with me this week was incredible. I didn't know anybody before the trip, and then just hooked up and shared a casita with Katrine from Germany. Could have got to meet somebody from another country, which was really cool. And the girls were just fun, just a really great group of girls to be around, and we laughed more than I've laughed in years.
Go to a fancy French restaurant, four-wheel drive in Nicaragua style.
The most fun of being out there and surfing was sharing that experience with, especially with beginners, because everybody was so supportive of each other. So as soon as one girl would catch a wave, everybody would be hooting and cheering her on and totally supporting her and letting her know we were all behind her and celebrating her success. So that kind of support when you're out there surfing is invaluable. It's just something that every beginner should have.
Nice, Jackie!
Yay!
That was great!
I have a big crush on Dave Rostovich, and I appreciate what he does for the environment, so I wanted to help out. Volcano is beautiful. Just to see it and to hike up it, it was really wonderful to get that view and get some perspective on where we were within Nicaragua, and to see the whole coast and to see the mountain chain coming down, and getting everybody up the hill together was fun. Carrying the board, it was hard work, but then you got to the top and it was a great view, and sliding down, it was a little hairy for me, but I did it, no problem, stayed in control. I think I even was able to throw a shaka to Holly on my way down.
I'm just happy to be here. I did take a moment and relaxed and looked at the sunset because I was coming down right when the sun went below the horizon. So that was pretty cool.
Awesome.
I saw the green flash.
Woohoo!
Nice, Jackie Weller.
Thank you.
That was kind of